is up? I'm not here. And yeah, we're actually gonna be doing Super Meat Boy! Exactly what he said. But first. First things first, let's lower down. I think the volume is actually fine. Alright, I played a bit this game, so I should know the first level pretty well. And here's a very adorable cutscene. Aw, just a couple. Man just said his hands were rated E for everyone. E for everyone. So, this is like one of the games that I actually got to know back in the Xbox 360 days. Like, I actually had a demo of this game. Alright, since I actually can't nail that one, we're just simply gonna speedrun through the whole first level, right? Yeah. I think the only back when I used to play the demo of this game, pretty much I was only able to do the first level. First few levels. Alright. So, oh yeah, I think I'm gonna do a different way. Yeah, just avoid the whole section. Nice. So, this shouldn't be actually that hard because it's still the first world. And I have a decent amount of practice with it. So, I remember back when I was playing this on the Xbox 360 days. I just died. But back when I actually played this on the 360, I could never get past the first few levels. That's how bad it was. Also because at the time I was actually just 10 years old. Ah! Damn it. Jeez. Stop trying to go fast. Remember, precision first. Then we actually... Then we can go fast. Damn it! Ah, nice level. Whoop. That was a bit tight. Hey, first word. Okay. And there we go. So, let it fall. Nice. Good. All right. Just three jumps. Alright, so slowly but surely. Nice. Now here comes. She freaking out! What? 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 So, it's funny because I was not expecting that. Jeez. There was a type of warp zone in there. But first boss fight should be pretty chill. I didn't know you could actually stay in there. But that's a pretty good. Now go to the hospital. Took me 6 minutes. So the hospital I haven't actually beaten yet. And it's a bit harder than damn it! Could have gotten this level flawless. I just thought about it. Oh, look, would you look at that? The saw just killed me. I think you gotta do a very low jump. Damn it, could not react as fast. Alright, that was my fault for actually staying there. Alright, let's hope I don't make this a very big death fest. Now, I do expect a lot of deaths, because it's Super Meat Boy. It's a tough game. It's meant to be difficult. I hate the fact that the wind's so weak. And it also kills you. Alright. So oh, so there's a band-aid in this level. Good to know. For in case I'm actually good for like collectible reds. Hi. Now here comes the enemies, the jelly dudes, as they call. Ah! I touched the jelly man. Play souls like I actually don't mind the hard games. I like them, but not to the same extent that I like a good old platformer. Damn it, the controls in this game. I should have just gone left side. Myself to play hard games. Nah, it's fun. Alright. Yes! Finally! Level. Whee! Damn it. I perfectly timed. Let's go in here. Good. Now this is actually a bit of a hard room. I swear, half of the video is actually gonna be spent in here very soon. I hesitated! You hesitate, you die! You hesitate, you freaking die! It's probably my inexperience in this game that's actually causing me to die. Alright, we'll get to this eventually. So I'm gonna have to do a montage of all the deaths that I actually have in this game. Oh! I finally did it! Now back. Trust your gut. Also pay attention to where you're going. Nice! That a laser? So... Yeah, I like it. Don't hold back. Good. so tough! Oh, you damn bastard. Nice. Come on. This is the final level. Wait a minute. Could I actually have technically done this? Now, wait, I think the Band-Aid way is actually gonna be is actually the easiest for some reason. Actually bad in this game, I just simply suck! Oh my god, ultimate sucking! Jeez, I heard of sucking, but not the ultimate sucking. Ah, damn! Finally, I got this! Alright. Well, we are facing Chad, so... Chad! You're not allowed to... kill me, Chad! We're buddies, Chad! Remember! Remember the last time that we actually went drinking together? It was such a fun experience! Come on, Chad! Alright, I was a bit too quick. Damn you, Chad! Oh, I see where I actually have to go afterwards. Come on. So this season. Damn you, Chad! Time for a death montage of all the times I died, right? Oh, I did it! I actually beat him! Oh my god. I mean, don't get me wrong, I actually enjoy hard games. Like, Celeste was a very fun game to play because it was difficult. It wasn't actually. I think even the game is actually difficult. It actually adds more reasons for you to finish the game, man. Oh god, that meat's trying to kiss my meat! Well, we kicked the meat. He's not dead! He just wants a kiss. Oh, he's actually going for it. Chapter complete. Nice! Alright. Let's just get a sneak peek on the first next chapter. Salt Factory. It's all meat boy. One cool thing about this game was actually the fact that I think it was also made on the times where Newgrounds are actually pretty popular. Side challenge, let's take this. What? What? You know what? Screw the side challenge. That was actually kind of nice. All right, let's see what happens if I actually come all the way down. Yeah, screw going all the way down, right? For some reason, I have that meme, Pillars of Salt, stuck in my head right now. Think this is a good place to end the year. Like, we did the first chapter, second chapter, and a little bit of the third chapter. I'm happy with how it turned out. So, thank you all for coming. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, brothers.